Body lap.
The exit looks clear. Okay, Chris, we've got 2 laps. Let's get this done.
I would like a P. Anything higher. And I jinxed it. I told you.
Looks like you're clear on the pit exit.
The commentator's curse. I think as of now, I'll just have 1 lap. That took a lot of time.
Exit's clear. Push.
That's still going to be an outlap on cold tires. I have 7 seconds. Ooh. Like I said, I have 6 seconds left. On
good luck, everyone. Try to keep it clean into turn one. Best of luck.
after turn one because they're...
Just gotta say, I love those top three cars. They're looking nice.
Safe race, guys. Safe race.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
I think we have Blake Lothian and Zain Ikram.
The air temp is 26 Celsius.
I'm not quite sure.
Time to sort this out.
I know. So I don't have a very...
Follow car number 17 in the right lane.
Sure, Jim.
I just want to tell everyone behind me I'm new to this series. I just joined it yesterday. I'm not that good.
Catch you about 7. Job.
God help you. Fuck, sir.
All you need to know is lap 1 is open season. Just kidding, guys. Just kidding.
Are these races normally clean or they're straight? After the first couple of turns.
Define clean.
Get ready, going green.
I'm in ninth place, I'm going to the inside here when we go green. Yeah, I might be the same here, I'm in 11th.
Get ready. Go, go, go! You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Still
there.
Right side's clear.
Whoa, no! What did I tell you guys?
Clear left.
I had a bad feeling about this one. And it wasn't anybody's fault either. It was just me.
Big wreck and hairpin.
A minute and a half. I think we're going to be like 2 laps down in a minute. Oh, man. And there's nobody else who's crashed. Can you believe that? That's how clean lap was. There goes. Oh. Gary Hayes.
The car ahead's pitting now.
Dang it.
Yeah, I got braking pretty early.
I didn't know what that guy was doing. I thought he was to the right, off and Joel to the left.
That's two laps down.
It's just done at 107.3.
Got to be kidding me.
That's it, go.
All clear, push now.
Now all we can hope is, because this track is so small, every small mishap is two laps down. The tires are still cold. There's no point in me fighting those guys. It's
just
not 107.0. I knew I had a bad feeling about this. Okay. I don't know what's going on. It's like as though I forgot to drive.
Now, the guy behind is catching.
car is beginning to hook. The tires are. Martin Rasmussen.
V12, fastest lap. Has been disqualified. One more to go.
Like I said, sorry for not saying much, guys, because oh my goodness, I think we lost a chunk. All right, let's just go and let's see the winners. That's Oscar. Oh, 1-2 is the
right? So P3 ended up P4. There is Sergeant. A down. Martin. Let's check. I think ours is probably start off. Car that all that we worked for past few days, Thursday. So we have Friday, Saturday, and Monday. Enjoy and make the most out of this track. Was far enough. far ahead to be like the other guy could dodge him. Beyond the Faker. Right. That was a nice line. The green car I mean we did manage to put in a 177 something in the race, which I mean, to be honest, it doesn't matter anything if you're doing it like, you know, in P12. So he's still in P4. Wim Everett's still in E4. So this is probably Zane Ikram is 7. That banking talks about banking. So the curve, higher the rubber patch around there, kind of suggests that. Slingshot it. I'm not quite. Ooh. I have an incident, guys. Wim Everett. Ooh. Why? I just stopped, didn't? Oh, it. So. Martin Wim Everett. Oh, Wim. He was in P4. Oh. I know what that feels like. Been there. Many times. Many times. More than I would like to. And then. Oh no. Did he collect Martin? Didn't I hear over the radio that Rasmussen was DQ? Where did that come from? I should, instead of, yeah, I should try this the next time. Drive to the pits. Because, I think if you tow it about a 2 minute, I could have made it around with an injured car. But, yeah, my tire was kind of off the axle. Not quite. But yeah, guys, comment section, in terms of what you like to change, driving style, how I am at 1.06, 1.068, the best lap I have done around Zandvoort, and what what am I not doing or where am I missing out on? Because the fastest guys are doing a 5.105. The other thing I am missing is I need to learn to heat tires up well, because in qualies it takes me quite a few laps to get. Need to learn to get up quickly. We have like essentially like laps, one out lap and two. I should start doing something in the out lap that kind of gets it up and. Did Martin's car fix it again? Do we have one of those? Because there doesn't seem to be damage on his car. Oh no no no, he wasn't. Even the sound that the car makes, I mean these cars versus the BMW is very different. The only way I can describe the BMW sound is that it's quite raw. Very mechanical. There is a lot of clinking and changing going on. That's for a P5 position. Brad would. That's really good. Good racing right there. Oh, it's Jeremy Piazza, position P6. Pulling away. Front. I mean I love racing and I love it so much that I enjoy even watching just racing, just pure fun crashes. Of course, like who doesn't like crashes, but good moves, good setups, that, you know, slipstreaming. Whoa. But I just the other thing, all right, call it so we up
during the day. That let me know. Find out.